Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Himapan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution, and while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Bangkok, 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and The Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
See you.
Checking in. Name is Tobias Reaper.
Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card. Welcome to the Himapan Hotel.
That's funny.
Welcome to the Himapan Hotel. Please follow me. I hope you'll enjoy your stay.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
So, when is Dexy Barrett coming to pick me up?
I don't know, I just carry the heavy stuff, man. Head up this
Mr. Reaper?
Yourself if you want.
No, I don't want to see him push.
There goes my neck. Hey, good to see you.
Hey, watch it. You could hurt yourself. Do you have a telephone number to your psychologist? Should I make a call for you? Because you need help, right?
Well, I guess we really hadn't figured out how to manage the user interface, but, you know, we're learning.
Doing up? Hey, you, no. You can't come through. No talking.
When we developed that, it was a real break.
There's a problem with the toilet. Take care of it. Now.
Staff, I am here to take care of the toilet, sir. Very sorry about that. It's really highly unusual.
up. Get cracking.
Don't wait.
We could do with a fresh mopping here. How's it going?
Nobody gets in or out except for VIPs and crew. No hotel staff, security, or guests.
My air conditioning's making strange noises.
Look, you want me to deliver it?
Deliver what, mate?
The letter, Neil. The one Dexie Barrett told you to take down to reception 3 hours ago?
Oh, right. No, I'm just comatose today. No, I'm good, thanks. I'll pop down in a moment.
Yeah, so you keep saying.
What do you care? Dexie Barrett is Jordan's manager. He's not the boss of us.
Who's in 04, anyway?
She didn't say. But he's staying at the Queen's Suite, so I figure he's someone important.
All the more reason to deliver his letter.
So, Dexie Barrett sends a message to the occupant of the Queen's Suite, Ake.
I will. In a minute.
Look, you want me to deliver it?
Deliver what? Just comatose today.
No, I'm good, thanks. I'll pop there in a moment.
Yeah, so you keep saying.
What do you care? Dexie Barrett is Jordan's manager. She's not the boss of us.
Who's in all four, anyway?
She didn't say. But he's staying at the Queen Suite, so I figure he's someone important.
All the more reason to deliver his letter.
I will. In a minute.
Man, I wish she was my manager.
Dexie, managing your shitty band. Nah, Dexie Barrett doesn't waste time on it. She's a king, mate.
I mean, she's been with Jordan in the class since the beginning.
That's different. Few upcoming. Least of all full-time. Jordan can. He could have brought up monumental records.
I think someone smoked in my room. Please do something.
Yeah, except he didn't.
No, that's right. Hiring Dexie Barrett is the only privilege. Thing he did. He wanted to prove himself. Do it right and true. You gotta respect that.
Yeah. Still wanna punch him though.
Seriously? Why? Jordan's amazing. And let's not forget, he's a kick-ass artist.
Yeah, you know, I think you just answered your own question.
Percent of the 1% rich. Yeah, Jordan?
Hi. Dexie Barrett asked me to deliver this. It's for the gentleman staying at the Queen's Suite.
Of course. I'll make sure that Mr. Morgan gets it.
Hey, mister, who are you?
Making way for the crew.
Interesting.
Pork curry with fresh cardamom, rude English jackass, and wild coriander.
Superb.
Seems like the crew is busy, huh?
Nice to see you. Keep walking.
Ken Morgan. Any messages for me?
Let me check. Yes, Mr. Morgan. A letter was only just delivered. Here you are.
Finally. Basement linen room. Call me when you get there. Dexie Barrett.
Well done, 47. Morgan is on the move, and we know exactly where he is headed.
We're meeting at the linen room.
The linen room. Sexy.
Welcome to the exciting world of corporate underhand dealings.
Good day to you, sir. Sorry, but this access point is restricted. I can't.
Okay, then. I certainly don't want to.
Doing okay?
Ha! The cool crew.
Hey, who are you? I haven't seen you before. God darn it!
I don't really know what to say, but... Please, keep talking.
So, yeah, you really do.
Sex.
Welcome to the exciting world. Corporate underhand dealings.
Probably nothing. Yeah. kidding. Pretty busy. Okay.
You're not allowed to be here, and you know it.
Zaydan's command.
Say what?
Please do something about that guy.
That...
Hello there.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross. Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross. According to the schedule, the exterminator plans to inspect the Emperor's suite. On his request, the hotel manager will clear out the recording studio and bring everyone into...
Excuse me. Are you quite sure it is safe keeping these...
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides,
even at very large doses, this compound, it's not... Yeah, sure, it'd knock you out for a bit. I mean,
that's about it.
Still, imagine the lawsuits.
I want to get that package for Wes, but reception says one of our guys picked it up an hour ago.
Must have been Julian. Yeah, he's with that actress again, Jackie Carrington. Saw him sneak up to her room earlier, lucky bastard.
Damn it. I was kind of hoping the package had gotten lost. I mean, I know Wes Liston is a sucker for all things vintage, but a Branson MD2.
Did you get clean towels? Crew, that way.
Keeping it real.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Ready?
What's up with that feedback?
I'm running.
Wes, I have that Branson MD2 mic you ordered.
Sweet. Swap it for the one in the booth, yeah? Can't wait to test this baby out.
You are standing very close to me, sir. Please back up.
Wes bought a Branson MD2?
Yep.
Also known as Old Spark. Almost bankrupted Branson Tech back in the day.
Yeah, well, why would Wes want to use a mic with a notorious production error?
Wes is uncompromising. Always chasing that perfect sound. Loaded revolver.
Anyway, it's safe enough. When you know how to handle it, just don't crank the voltage.
All right, well, I'll keep that in mind.
How was that, Wes?
The overtones on the E string sound a bit muddy. Not sure if it's a bad thing, actually. Never mind, keep going.
Okay.
Ready?
Hey,
I'm running. Thank you. Beautiful.
Maybe for another track. The one with the harmonium, what do you think?
No, I like it for, I like it for track 7, Heidi. You know, the one with the MS-20 bass line. Anyway, just try something else.
No problem.
Ready? I'm running.
Colder. You can do better.
No, something's not jiving.
Nicely done, 47. With a little more adjustment, this should make for an electrifying performance.
This is right up his alley.
I liked it better before.
Hey, Jordan! Feast your ears on this!
Hey, what's this? Oh, mix sounds awesome now, Wes. All right, yeah, let's have a go at the whole track.
Ready? I'm running.
And they look and sound like cheap ass
cables. Okay, cool, man.
Yeah, hey. We'll be right back.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Hi there. How you doing?
Yes, go ahead, sir.
So you're saying the con man?
But who is this guy, cop? The one in all the papers?
I'm saying Strap.
You're kidding. Where have you been the last?
Strandberg is a little.
of billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross was discovered earlier this evening, slain by multiple gunshot wounds. Cross was scandalously kidnapped this morning at the funeral of his only son, acclaimed rock musician Jordan Cross. A notorious recluse, Thomas Cross has not left his private life in years, and authorities are now looking into the connection between the two deaths.
This was no coincidence.
Not by a long shot. Thomas Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. How is this our problem?
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, always has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides,
it's happened before.
Italy, Morocco, Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips. From a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?